Class 3, you know, in our last class, we have done MCQs on Indian culture, right? I have given you 10 MCQ in my last class. 10 MCQ मैंने कराया था अपने अगले क्लास में और मैंने आंसर भी दिया था और कहा था या तो आंसर को करेक्ट आंसर जो मैं दे रहा हूं या तो उसे अंडरलाइन कर दो या टिक कर दो या हाईलाइट कर दो, राइट? ये तुम्हारे ऊपर है, कुछ भी करो। तो मैंने 10 एमसीक्यू दिया था ईवीएस कॉपी में लिखने इन माय लास्ट क्लास। क्वेश्चन 1, क्वेश्चन 2, क्वेश्चन 3, क्वेश्चन 4, क्वेश्चन 5, क्वेश्चन 6, क्वेश्चन 7, क्वेश्चन 8, क्वेश्चन 9 एंड क्वेश्चन 10। देखो मैंने 10 तक कराया था, याद है? हैं? अब मैं 11 से करा रहा हूं, ठीक है? और बाय चांस उस दिन जो कोई भी एब्सेंट था और आज आया है, वो लोग 2 या 3 पे छोड़ दें क्वेश्चन 1 to 10 के लिए, 11 से करें डायरेक्ट। और जिन लोगों ने कर लिया है 10 तक, वो लोग अभी 11 से करेंगे मेरे सामने। सो नाउ हियर स्टार्ट द क्लास विथ एमसीक्यू ऑन इंडियन कल्चर विथ क्वेश्चन 11, ओके? Now here the question 11 is, one of the writers of the Dharma Shastra disapproved the practice of sati, declaring it as an act of suicide. Identify him from the given options, and the options are Angiras, Medhatithi, Usna of Vishnu. Write down. Then I will tell you the answer at the last. Write down. Question 11. One of the writers of the Dharma Shastra disapproved the practice of sati, declaring it as an act of suicide. Identify him from the given options. And the options are A. Angiras, B. Medhatithi, C. Usna, and D. Vishnu. And now I'm going to tell you the correct answer. The correct answer is option B, Medhatithi. Okay, अब करेक्ट आंसर को या तो तुम टिक मार्क कर दो या अंडरलाइन या हाईलाइट, जो करना है करो, ये तुम्हारे ऊपर है। Do it. Now I'm going to question 12. Here I'm reading out the question 12 for you. Question 12, tattvam asi, a Sanskrit phrase, originally occurs in which of the following Upanishads? Options are A, Mundaka Upanishad, B, Chandogya Upanishad, C, Brihadaranyaka Upanishad, or D, Mandukya Upanishad. Write down this question and the options, then I will tell you the answer. Write down. And the correct answer for question 12 is, I'm highlighting, it is option B, Chandogya Upanishad. Okay? Ya tick karo, ya underline karo, ya highlight karo, kuch bhi karo, tumhare upar hai. Correct answer is of 12, question 12 is The correct answer of question 12 is option B, Chandogya Upanishad. Now come to question 13. Question 13, MCQ question 13. Babarnama was written in which language? And the options are A, Paramongolic, B, Chaktai Turkic, C, Hijazi Arabic, or B, D, Bahraini Arabic. Write down this question 13 and the options, then I will tell you the answer. जो भी स्टूडेंट लेट कमर्स है जो अभी आ रहे हैं, मैं बता दूं, इन आवर लास्ट ईवीएस क्लास आई हैव गिवन यू एमसीक्यू करवाया था, एमसीक्यूज ऑन इंडियन कल्चर। मैंने क्वेश्चन 1, 2, 10 दे दिया था उस वक्त, और अभी मैं दे रहा हूं क्वेश्चन 11, 2, 20। सो जिस किसी ने 10 तक कर लिया वो तो 11 से करेंगे ही, और ड्यू टू एब्सेंट और सम अदर रीजन जिस किसी का नहीं हुआ है वो 2 या 3 पे छोड़ दे, बाद में करेंगे क्वेश्चन 1, 2, 10 एमसीक्यू, अभी 11 से करें। तो क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, 12 एंड 13 ऑन द स्क्रीन, एंड नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू द आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन 13, बाबरनामा वाज रिटन इन व्हिच लैंग्वेज, एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, चक्ताई तर्किक। ओके, चक्ताई तर्किक, इधर टिक, इधर अंडरलाइन और इधर कलर इट, व्हाट एवर यू वांट। राइट स्पीडी, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू हैव रिटन डाउन क्वेश्चन 11, 12 एंड 13। Now I am moving ahead, अब मैं आगे जा रहा हूं। Question 14. Question 14 is MCQ question 14 on Indian culture. Bobili Veena, also known as Saraswati Veena or the Akanda Veena, is a large plucked string instrument used in Carnatic classical music. It is made from which of the following trees? And options are A, sandalwood, B, jackwood, C, bamboo, and D, rosewood. Write down the question and the options, then I will tell you the answer. And the correct answer, now I'm going to tell you the correct answer for MCQ 14. Bablu Veena, also known as Saraswati Veena or the Akanda Veena, is a large plucked string instrument used in Carnatic classical music. It is made from which of the following trees? And the correct answer is option B, jackwood. That's what it is made from. Bablu Veena is made from jackwood. write down. I hope question number 12 is over. Now I'm moving. Now I have moved to question 15. MCQ question 15. The first novel written by Sunil Gangopadhyay is. The options are A, Atmaprakash, that is self-revelation. B, Pratham Alo, that is first light. C, Purva Pashim, east and west. Or D, Shei Samay, those days. Write down the question and the options of question 15. Then I will give you the answer. Now I'm going to give you the correct answer for MCQ question 15. The first novel written by Sunil Gangopadhyay is option A, Atmaprakash, self-revelation. Write down. Either you can tick or underline, or you can highlight whatever you want to do, you can do. Question number 11 was this. These are question number 11. And these are question number 14 and 15. And now I'm going to question 16, MCQ question 16. See, this is MCQ question 16. MCQ question 16, Hornbill Festival is celebrated in which state of India? And options are A, Manipur, B, Nagaland, C, Meghalaya, or D, Mizoram. Write down the question and the options. Then I will give you the answer. Write fast. Write down. Now I'm going to tell you the answer of MCQ question 16. Hornbill Festival is celebrated in which state of India? And the correct answer is B, Nagaland. Write down, write down. And now I'm going to question number 17. Question 17. MCQ question 17. Famous Sufi saint Nizamuddin Aulia settled in Delhi during the times of Das. Options are A. Akbar, B. Jahangir, C. Shahjahan, or D. Aurangzeb. Write down question 17 and its option, then I will tell you the answer. Done. Question number 17 with options done. Now I'm going to give you the answer of MCQ question 17. Famous Sufi saint Nizamuddin Aulia settled in Delhi during the time of. The correct answer is option A, Akbar. Okay. Write down. Now I'm going to question number 18. Question MCQ, question 18. Who among the following started Ganpati Festival in 1893 and thereby gave it national character? Who among the following started Ganpati Festival in 1893 and thereby gave it national character? And options are A, Ganesh Damodar Savarkar, B, Nana Patil, C, Lokmanya Tilak, or D, Vinoba Bhave. Write down question MCQ 18 and its options. I will give you the answer. Now I'm going to give you the answer of MCQ 18. The correct answer of question 18 is C, Lokmanya Tilak. Write down. Let's go to question 19. Write down question 19. Now, question number 19. Sayana, an important commentator on Vedas, was associated with which among the following empires? And the options are A, Chola Empire, B, Vijayanagara Empire, C, Hoysala Empire, or D, Bahmani Empire. And the correct answer is B, Vijayanagara Empire. Write down, and now I am going to the last question of the day for today. Last question. I will give you more than, that's until 30 MCQ in my next class, but today till 20. So question 20 is, who among the following authors is known for his satires exposing the evils of contemporary society? And the options are A, Semendra, B, Pravarsena, C, Sriharsa, or D, Vishakhadatta. Write down. This is the last question of the day for today. And the correct answer is for question 20 is option A, Semendra. And this is here, MCQ till 20 I have done. I hope all of you have finished. Whoever has completed it, please make the PDF and send to my WhatsApp for checking. I hope all of you have finished. Now I'm ending my class here. See you again. Goodbye.